We're at Buttermere. The wind is very strong down this valley. We've come over the pass, a scary pass, the Honiston Pass, and up and then down past the slate mines, and now here we are walking around Buttermere. Behind us is haystacks, an easy stroll for some to get up to the top and back. And the writer Hunter Davis talks about when he came with his family and walked around the lake. He left them down by the side to have a picnic and a swim and said, I won't be long, an hour or two going up to haystacks. Anyway, it took him longer than that, and when he came back down they weren't there, but they were in the cafe, which seems very sensible. After stopping at Gatesgarth Farm for our picnic, we are now on the Homeward Trek on the other side of the lake with the wind behind us. We're out of the wind here and it's lovely looking across the lake through the bare trees and up to the snow-covered peaks.